Subscribe to my YouTube channel, press notification bell icon and like my video. In the 1920s, the Soviet government established the Nagorno-Karabakh Autonomous Region, where 95% of the population is ethnically Armenian within Azerbaijan. Under Bolshevik rule, fighting between the two countries was kept in check, but as the Soviet Union began to collapse, so did its grip on Armenia and Azerbaijan. In 1988, the Nagorno-Karabakh legislature passed a resolution to join Armenia despite the region's legal location within Azerbaijan's borders. As the Soviet Union was dissolving in 1991, the autonomous region officially declared independence. War erupted between Armenia and Azerbaijan over the region, leaving roughly 30,000 casualties and hundreds of thousands of refugees. By 1993, Armenia controlled Nagorno-Karabakh and occupied 20% of the surrounding Azerbaijani territory. In 1994, Russia brokered a ceasefire which has remained in place since. Nagorno-Karabakh has been a frozen conflict for more than a decade, but artillery shelling and minor skirmishes between Armenian and Azerbaijan troops have caused hundreds of deaths. Azerbaijanian ethnic American Armenian military forces are positioned close to each other and have little to no communication. There is a high risk that inadvertent military action could lead to an escalation of the conflict. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, press notification bell icon and like my video.